Welcome back to my vlog. Today I'm gonna show you my favorite things. So guys, this is it. No bashing.
Disclaimer, the sole purpose of this video is purely for entertainment.
Of course, no bashing. It's for fun. Of course. Let's start! First on my list, syempre, ang aking 25th wedding anniversary gown. How can this not be my favorite gown? Of course, I wore this during my 25th wedding anniversary. And look at the embellishment, the flowers, the colors. My God, it's so me. And this one from Marquesa. Of course, one of my favorite designers. You know, I always see this every day of my life kasi nandito lang siya sa walk-in closet ko. And my next favorite after my wedding dress, all these gowns. Of course, this one I really love. I bought this long time ago, but I was not able to wear it kasi it's so small na. Look guys, so may tag pa. So maybe this is for Alison na lang. It's so nice, diba? Not able to wear it, but it's so pretty. And next, of course, is this pink dress which I wore sa show ko. It's a small world, syempre pink. And you know guys, I love this corset. The style, diba? It's so chic. But you know, I have to be payat when I wear it. And another same dress in red. I really love this style. Look, so fab. And of course, I love this floral dress too. Of course, this one is from Dolce, which I really like because of the floral sleeves and floral patterns. And look at this. I have so many favorites from Dolce, and this is one of them. And another favorite, syempre. Kasi pink siya, this pastel pink dress, which I was supposed to wear during my 25th wedding, was my first choice. But then I saw this, which is cuter and nicer and so me. This one, of course, I like because it's pink. Look how beautiful the cut and how it falls. Every day I see this also, this and this na in pastel pink, parang naging pale na sila, maybe because of the sunlight, pero anyway, still very nice. And ay, guys, sandali, I'm wearing my favorite jacket kasi it's pink rin, and you know, it's so parang very comfortable and syempre nakakayang. So guys, yun ang mga favorite clothes ko. These are all my favorite gowns. And they're so cute.
Ma'am, yung belt niyan, mali.
Bakit? Saan yan? Oh my gosh! So mali. Oh my gosh, guys. This belt pala. So mali nga. That's why I was wondering. This is for this dress. Okay, guys. Oh, pen. Oh, guys. This is my most favorite na. Pen, ang ganda mo. So guys, this is my favorite dress. Look. Yan pala! Guys, pahabol, okay. Pen, ang ganda mo. Nasaan ka? Nasaan ka? Nasaan ka, Pen? Ano sinasabi mo? So guys, okay, we're done with my clothes. So, let's start here. So guys, we all know naman, this is my favorite, the ultimate favorite. No bashing! We all know how pretty this bag is. So guys, ultimate favorite. Next, syempre, this is my necklace which my mom gave me. Okay, this is a Bulgari necklace. Before my mom gave it to me when I was newly married. Look, it's so nice. It's very classic. And of course, this necklace, my story. Syempre, bigay ng Ate Alice, my initial S, of course. Diba ang nice? Next is my Borsalino hat. Siyempre, favorite to. You know guys, I got this when my family and I went to Capri. And we were with Karen pa, my friend. And guys, look, oh, we all have like this. My ate, my siblings, and our friend Karen. We bought this from Capri. Oh. It's one of the most memorable trip. And ang saya-saya namin. So guys, I like to go back there. And ito, ang souvenir ko from Capri. So di ba guys, ang nice. I always wear this. Okay, and my next one is, oh gosh, I like this scented candle. You know guys, sobrang mabango lang siya. Wala siyang story, ha? And of course, next favorite is this pink bag. You know guys.
Orange.
I think, oh my god. And next favorite, of course, is this bag. Siyempre, nakita mo naman. Sobrang cute. Ang cute-cute niya with the gold hardware. And you know, guys, I remember when we bought this, everyone was like so busy and tense going back and forth. Kakahanap ng mga bags. So this is one of the bags that I got during our family trip in Japan. And next is this pink wallet. Favorite wallet, syempre, kasi pink, wala namang story. And kasi, of course, it's so terno. So, I got this pink pochette. So, guys, look, diba ang cute? And, of course, this pink bag. Laging nababash kasi my kid said, Mommy, why are you bringing neck pillow everywhere? Guys, handbag to. This is not neck pillow. Pani ko, diba ang cute? And I also have it in Fuchsia Pink. Okay, I got this from my trip. My last, oh my gosh. I got this from my last trip in, where did I get it? In Amsterdam, I think. Okay, so guys, di ko pa siya nagagamit. And next is this, okay. Ang cute, di ba? Lordelis ba yan? Okay, Allison plays that piece on the piano. Okay. Diba ang cute, guys? Pero guys, you know, hindi yan ang story. Ayan, yun, my favorite ring. Those rings are given to me. One is from Ate Alice and the heart shape is from Philip. And next is very close. Next, of course, favorite perfume. Guys, wala akong ginagamit na ibang perfume. I only use this kasi guys, I'm always nahihilo. I get dizzy. So, ito lang ang perfume na pwede kong gamitin. Kasi, you know guys, I get so dizzy with mga floral scents, yung mga matatapang.
So, yung merienda mo?
Alam mo, Pen, nagvavlog ako. Inaabala mo ako. Ano yan? Yung meriendang hiningi ko kanina pa. So, guys, okay, magmamerienda muna ko. Let's take a break and watch our sponsor for today's video. Hi, guys! Oh, commercial break muna. You know naman, guys, kailangan work para more shopping. Anyway, guys, ang dami kong ganap lately. Of course, I just came from Spain and Amsterdam with Philip, Tim, and Atwe. And then, when I came back to Manila, I celebrated my birthday and my 1 million subscriber celebration with my fans. So, guys, nakita nyo naman kung gaano ko ka-busy. Ang dami kong ginawa. Of course, nag-shopping, nag-sleeping, and of course, hindi mawawala, nag-eating! Hashtag relatable! So guys, you see naman, ang dami kong happenings. Ang dami kong nakain. Pero guys, of course, sexy pa din ako. Of course, no bashing, ha? Pero guys, iti-check ko pa rin yung weight and BP ko. Para ma-prove ko sa inyo na sexy pa rin ako at healthy. Oh, Angels! Nasaan na yung weight scale ko? Tsaka yung pang BP ko! Bilis! Oh, ayan. Nandiyan na pala yung pang BP ko. Oh, Lord, kunin mo na yung BP ko. Oh my God, Ma'am. I don't know you use this. My gosh, nag-i-English ka pero hindi ka sanay mag-BPs. I think Inday knows this. Okay, Inday! Kunay ko na! Oh my God, ito naman si Lot Lot! Okay, Inday, kuhanan mo ako ng BP.
Ma'am, kailangan niya tanggalin yung jacket mo ito.
Ay, okay, may body reveal pa. So, okay.
Ay, ma'am, bawal yung mga cross-legs, ha?
Ah, bawal ang cross-legs, okay.
Tsaka bawal gumalaw.
Ano? My gosh, okay. So, sige, okay.
Tsaka bawal magsalita.
Ano? Naku, yun na hindi ko kaya. Bilisan mo, bawal magsalita. Hindi pwede.
Bawal na gumalaw.
Okay. Oh, guys, it's so easy to use. Ipapress mo lang yung button. So, ano yung day? Okay ba yung result ng ano ko? Blood pressure?
Opo, ma'am. Normal.
Normal naman? So, normal means more lechon. Oh, so, ang heart rate, okay ba?
Okay naman po, ma'am.
So, ano siya?
Normal po.
Ay, okay. So, kasi lagi ako na high blood sa inyo. Oh, sige, tanggalin mo na.
Susulat ko pa po ba yung result niya po?
Ay, no need na, Inday! Meron tayong app para dyan. Ang Vitor Health Manager app. Ang old school ng sulat-sulat, ha? Siyempre, it will go straight na to my Vitor Health Manager app. Adibang taray, I'm such Gen Z person talaga.
Super Gen Z po talaga, ma'am. Sister dito sa
Boiler Health Manager app. Oh, yung weight ko naman, kunin mo na yung weighing scale.
Okay po, ma'am.
Okay, I'll get my weight na, ha? But first, kailangan tanggalin mo ng jacket. Baka makadagdag din sa weight. Ang relax, okay? Baka makadagdag sa weight. Hindi ka? Siyempre, kailangan accurate tayo. Okay. Ay, wait, ang lashes! Wait, ang lashes. So, chinelas. Oh my gosh! Ano yan? Okay, again. Okay, anong weight ko?
Oh my God, ma'am, yung weight niyo po, 1 million.
Sobra ka, lot, ha? Hindi ako, ano yan, bank account mo? Hindi ako ganyan kabigat, okay?
Hindi, ma'am, joke lang po. Yung weight niyo po talaga is 115.
Sabi ko na nga ba? Oh, guys, look, 115 pounds. Ang sexy ko talaga. So guys, ayan, na-prove ko na sa inyo na I'm really healthy and sexy. That's because sa nabili ko weighing scale and BP monitor from Endure Medical, which is our sponsor for today's video. Anyway guys, you have to check their website, endureonline.com.ph. So many health and wellness products to buy, even beauty, fitness, and home care essentials. It's really a one-stop shop for me. I like the imported brands that they carry too. Not common and very niche. I super love this site. And best of all, they deliver nationwide. Oh, hello ate. So near na kayo. Tamang-tama ate. I have surprise for mother. Okay, come na. Okay, see you. So guys, bago dumating sila ate, I'll show you ang deal ko kay mother. Endure Medical Electric Scooter. So guys, look, it's so nice. Ang leather seats. Pero syempre guys, mas maganda kung naka-fur. Pen, nasan ang fur? Ba't nandiyan ka? Okay, guys, syempre, di ba dapat naka-fur? Syempre, for mother, kailangan naka-fur. Very regal. Okay, so ito try ko ba? Okay. Umalis kayo, baka biglang masagasaan ko lahat ng tao dyan. Okay, on na. Guys, it's so easy to use. Look, okay, ang key, turn on lang. And this one is for the light. And guys, ito yung speed. Kung gusto mo, racing mode. Syempre, todo. Pero syempre, gusto ko slow lang. Kasi si mother ang magda-drive. And this one is for the bocina. Look. So guys, it's just as easy as that. And don't forget, it's rechargeable! So guys, no need ng driver's license kasi hindi naman siya pang kalye. More for indoors and pang mall. Ay, wait. Guys, ang bodies natin. Baka sila ate na yan.
Oh, mother! Nandiyan na kayo! Look
nice.
At my surprise!
Nice!
And yung scooter na I was telling you the other night, ayun ang gift ko sa'yo. Surprise! Oh, ayun ma, nilagyan ko pa ng fur for you! Gusto may try?
Try mo, mother.
And okay, go! Wow, ang galing! Mother, gusto mo to?
Yes!
Nice. Mother, okay, backwards, mother. Backwards! Ang galing. Dahan-dahan, mother. Masyado kang kaskasera. Ang galing! So happy ka?
Very.
Oh, very happy si mother. Okay, mother, stop na. Mother, stop. Okay, yes! So guys, yun ang gift ko kay mother. So that's our sponsor for today's video from Endure Medical. And don't forget to check their website. And back to our regular programming. Oh Oh, guys, andyan pala kayo. Oh my gosh. Guys, you know what? Magmamerienda pa ako. Sobrang sarap. Pen, inaabala mo na naman ako. Kumakain pa ako. But you know, guys, back to our regular programming. Ang next is this gold pearl. So, syempre, guys, diba? It's so beautiful. Syempre, favorite ko, pearl. This one came from my mama. Ito, I got it. I bought it. So, guys, wala lang. Ganyan lang. My mom gave me the long one during my birthday. Yun yung gift niya. So, guys, next is that floral earrings and pendant. Favorite ko yan. And, of course, next is that shades. You know, guys, diba, I always wear that shades when I go out of town, outside. Kasi, guys, it's so bagay sa shape ng face ko. Diba, ganda? Guys, next is that iPad. You know, it's so close to my heart and it's one of my most prized possession. Very precious kasi my 4 kids, they chip in to give me that iPad during my birthday. And yung nakapatong na yan, I got it from Paris. That's, you remember, magnifying necklace? Diba, I use it in one of my vlogs so that I can read mga small letters. And I got that from our trip in Paris with my family. Syempre, nag-excited na naman kami nung we were looking for mga vintage. So I got it. It's a Chanel magnifying glass. Okay. And next is one of my favorite watches. Walang kwento, I just like it. So, okay, I like leather with gold, the leather bracelet. And syempre, this is also my favorite. Yeah, it's so nice. I like white with, wala, sobrang cute lang. Looks so clean. And next to that watch is the necklace that my mom-in-law gave me. So guys, so wala, she just gave it to me on a normal day and said, oh small, ayan, gusto mo tong necklace. Syempre ma, ang brilyo. And then we were about to leave for the US trip and I kept it in somewhere. So after 1 year, I just realized, oh may bigay na necklace si mama. After a year, I got it from one of the mga drawers. Yan pala, my mother-in-law gave me. And now, that's one of my favorites. So guys, you know naman, next is that pearl. Syempre, I like South Sea pearls. So ayan, I just got it lang. And syempre, yung clover nun earrings, favorite ko yan. And that pair is the most used, most abused earrings. Because guys, every time I go out sa mga beach, outing. So, yan ang sinusuot ko. I wear that kasi very casual. Okay, di ba ang ganda niya? Parang ako lang. Di ba guys? No bashing! And the necklace na. Like, very small. Parang rice pearls. Okay, that's one of my favorite. But I got it when I was like 20 plus. Newly married. Or like, late 20s. So, yan ang favorite necklace ko. And you know guys, etong stiletto. You know na, alam nyo na, bakit ko siya binili and why I like it. Kasi, syempre, the color, yeah. And ang cute-cute pa ng mga ribbons. O, oh, diba? Look at the Swarovski ribbon. So cute. So, I like that Amina Muadi. So, you know, guys, naman, because it's pink. And, so, okay, that's it. Okay, Pen, pakikuha nga ang ano, ang glass and ang tissue. Okay, so that's it.
Ay, ma, may sapatos ka pa dito.
Ay, may shoes pa? Ay, guys, I have shoes pa pala there, yung mga sneakers ko. Okay, oh, those are my favorite sneakers, but it's, I don't wear it pa kasi binibreak-in ko muna kasi medyo masikip on the sides. So, those are my favorite sneakers, oblique Dior sneakers. Oh, by the way, guys, I have my favorite pa pala, my favorite jeans. I have my favorite, I've never worn, it's so long na, it's a little bit sikip. And this one, syempre, sobrang relax. Favorite ko, oblique. Okay. And this one, of course, I always wear these. I look thin. So, guys, those are my favorites. And, oh, by the way, ito, sobra kong favorite, guys. Guys, don't laugh, ha? Syempre, guys, you know, ito yung pamana ng mama ko sa akin. Pamana ni mother. And syempre, guys, ito yung girdle. Guys, this girdle, like, this is my mama's when she was 27 years old. Look, guys, oh, minana ko, and I still wear it. Guys, we've been there. Payat kami. Look. Okay, this is for my mama. Okay, guys, di ba 27 when my mom was 27? So this is more than 50 years na. Mom was 27 and now my mom is 87. So how many years? 50 years ago. Oh my gosh, I have my phone call. My phone is here. Please. Hello, PJ, yeah, why? Ay, are you downstairs? Who's with you? Why? PJ, I'm vlogging. Ah, when tomorrow? Tomorrow you're going to Bohol? Ay, Singapore. Okay, bye. Ko magsi-Singapore pala. Okay. So, okay. So, guys, these are a few of my favorite things. So, guys, I hope you like it. Ay, wait. Guys, may unboxing pa pala ko. Ito, favorite ko talaga, guys. I got it last December, pero ngayon ko palang i-unbox. So, guys, I forgot. May unboxing pa pala tayo. So, it's here, my favorite thing. Guys, I got it last December. And, i-unbox ko siya now. So, guys, ito na talaga yung one of my favorite bags. Okay, so, guys, unbox na. Ngayon ko pa lang siya i-open. But I know now what's inside. So, guys, exciting. Of course, this is talagang my favorite color, my favorite size, my favorite leather, and my favorite hardware. So guys, this is it. Ta-da! Guys, ang cute, di ba? Oh my gosh. Look how nice. The size, the color, and the leather, and the hardware. So guys, that's it for my vlog. I hope you like it. So guys, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Bye! Hi guys, it's me again. If you want to watch more videos, click here. And if you want to watch more videos, click here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! Yaya, nasaan nila, Chon?